It's okay, Jeremy. The skid is docked.
That's great. I'll activate the tower. Why don't you and I go this time?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, teleportation time, Jeremy. Come on, will you? Wake up!
Patience, okay, Odd? Why is everyone so wound up now? Energize Odd. Energize Yumi.
Where are you? In the middle of a snowstorm.
That's like any one of a thousand areas.
I think I can see some kind of a base. We'll go check it out.
Gotcha, okay.
Come on, let's go. Jeremy, I think I found a clue. It says Union Base.
Position 63 degrees, 16 minutes north, 143 degrees, 15 minutes east.
You're in Siberia, at a scientific base that Zan is taking control of. See if I can download a floor plan. Go on inside in the meantime.
Come on, relax, Yumi. After all, you've got to admit the photo thing was funny, wasn't it?
Ha ha ha! No!
Oh, yeah, sure it was! You don't think so?
It was mean and nasty. I don't even know if I can call Ulrich a friend after what he did. What do you think?
Nothing. Why don't we just concentrate on the mission? Hey, Jeremy, how's the floor plan coming?
It's coming. Okay, now I've got you. Head for the staircase at the end of the corridor. It'll take you right down to the basement.
We're on our way, Einstein.
Rats, an activated tower. Yumi, Xana's counterattacking.
Roger.
What kind of attack?
Search me. Surprise.
Did you get that, Jeremy? Xana's managed to teleport William.
That is a pretty awful surprise.
Sure is. This might be a good time to deactivate the tower.
I'm on it. You two head for the door on the other side of the room.
Laser arrow!
Come on, Odd. Hurry up!
I'm coming!
I'll take care of it in no time. Yeah, just have to crack the code for the electromagnetic lock. Can you hold on that long?
We'll try. Laser arrow! Laser arrow!
There you go. Open sesame, guys.
Jeremy, which way do we go?
Take the second hallway on your left.
Okay, we're off.
Ah, Yumi, William is on your tail. Hide somewhere until Aelita has deactivated the tower.
Okay, we'll hide in the room just in front of us. This looks like Dr. Schrank's laboratory.
What's this stuff, I wonder?
Beats me. Looks like some kind of soup. And it's beginning to look like brain soup.
He never gives up. Jeremy, William is here.
Sweat it. Aelita's already in the tower.
Ah,
Jeremy?
No problem.
This tower commands William's teleportation, so the interface must contain the protocols and programs that Santa uses to control him.
Yeah, so?
So if we hack into the data, maybe we can find a way to free William.
That's right! Elena, you're a genius!
I'll send you the programs.
Around here. Is Aelita gonna deactivate the tower or not?
Yeah, right, yeah. Well,
hang on a minute.
Okay, Aelita, I've got what I need. You can enter the code Lyoko.
Last time it wasn't no tennis.